boxes of decorations down from the attic.
You better get ready, then our box could be next.
Yeah, ornaments on the tree should be going up soon.
Help, help, Angela, Beth.
Who's that?
Help, over here, somebody help me up.
Oh, it's Frosty. Come on, Beth, let's help him.
Come on, 1, 2, 3, lift.
There you go.
Thanks, I hate being stored on my back. It makes it almost impossible for me to stand up by myself.
Well, you're standing now, looking ready to adorn another Christmas tree at the Watsons.
Oh, good.
Yeah, it's almost time, too.
You mean there are about to put ornaments on the tree?
Sounds like it.
I think our box is next.
Cool. So, how do I...
Your nose is a little crooked.
Really? Can you straighten it?
Sure. Can anybody see my wings?
Yeah, they could use a little fluffing.
You mind?
Not at all. How about me? All my points going in the right direction?
Yeah, all fine. Looking good. Okay.
Great.
Wow, it must be great to be a star or an angel.
Yes, it is.
Just to be a part of the first Christmas.
Yes, stars and angels were a big part of that day.